Hey guys, assalamu alaikum and welcome back to my channel. It's me Sehrish from Sehrish Easy Life. First of all, thank you for all the lovely people who subscribe to my channel. I know it doesn't mean anything for you, but it means a lot to me because I got 100 subscribers. Thank you so much from bottom of my heart. I really appreciate your love and support towards me. So today in this vlog, I'm gonna show you the nighttime routine, what I do with my kids. I hope you guys like this video. Please give a big thumbs up, do comment me, and thank you so much for your support. Please keep supporting me. Please do share my videos, do subscribe, and please give a big thumbs up. Those who didn't subscribe, please subscribe to my channel so you can enjoy my fun videos. So right now we are doing some study. We are doing some maths and we are doing some spellings with kids so they can learn something during holidays. And this little one is just sitting next to her sisters and enjoying. She's sick today. I made some pasta in the afternoon and I just stored it in a storing container, in a food container. So it's now dinner time for kids and I'm just giving them chicken pasta with some vegetables so they can have their food and then we can start our nighttime routine. Daughters really like pasta, so they are enjoying their pasta. And little one is not feeling well, she's a bit cranky, so she don't want to eat right now and not gonna force her. So right now I'm just filling up the bath for kids. Going into the bath, they made some mess in their room and now they are tidying up so they can enjoy their bath. The room is now all tidy up. Just take out all the clothes for kids when they are done from their bath and I'm just brushing them hair.
Organic food. Hello everyone, I'm George and I'm the farmer here on Happy Acre Farm. We are proud that we produce only organic food, which means we try to be kind to nature in everything we do. Let me take you to our tour of a farm to show you how we try to make sure our farming is the best it can be.
I'm gonna just read a story book for them. Amelia will choose a book called Organic Food, and I'm gonna read and they're gonna enjoy their book. Like this video, make sure you hit that bell button. When I upload new videos, you get notified. Thank you so much for watching. Please take care of yourself. Bye.